special questions. Who, both of you, whoever buzzes on the table first, who is X23? Who is it?
My daughter. Yep. Surprise.
You have a daughter?
Sorry, so I am the father.
Finish your beer. That's the rules. Them is the rules. So when were you telling me you had a daughter?
Well, you know, what? You never asked.
I have kids too, you know, Logan.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, with my clone, you asshole.
What a great boy.
Yeah. Right on.
I'm sorry, Jimmy.
Yeah, drink more. I agree with that. All right, so Wolverine, you get that point. Congratulations, and congratulations on being a daddy.
Nice, yeah.
You named your child X23.
That wasn't me.
Going to grow up to be a stripper with a name like that.
It's my daughter you're talking about.
All right, you get a point for that.
You were experimenting
on that. Moving on. Moving on. Oh. Cody, we have another mini game. All right, cool. So, person with flame on your head, will you please come forward? Yes, you. You. Everybody, give a round of applause.
This is Flamer. By day, he works as a bartender in a eucalyptus plant. It's a thirsty little drink, and he serves all the meanest bars, which are rapid bars, because he's a secret rapper by night when the lights go down, which is why he spits hot fire. He can't contain the flame. It's always burning on his head, so people ask, "Hey, why's your head on fire?" He says, "Hey, just have another beer, which is all right." He vanquishes his foes in rhyme, and the necklace that he has on him is where he stores their souls after he defeats them all eternity, never giving them back. His only weakness is rhythm. A cursed life he lives because you can't have rhyme without rhythm, so he has to tread on a razor's edge to make sure he doesn't get defeated. He wears a tie because it's cool.
Try to beat that description, Cyclops.
In a world where extreme headaches plague society, only one superhero can empathize with you. I present Migraine Man. A walking PSA for the dangers that alert and await us all with mean migraines. His only villain, Dr. Advil. Dr. Advil. Dr. Advil is the only medicine that can put out this eternal flame of migraine. His superpower, making you feel like you just got off a roller coaster that made you a little dizzy. Supremely annoying. Supremely powerful.
Nice. Everyone give it up. If you think Wolverine had the better description, clap and cheer. Sorry, if you think Cyclops had the better description, clap and cheer. A little bit less for you, sorry, babe. Oh. Wolverine gets the point. Drink your beer.
Flame on.
Flame on. And we only have about 20 minutes left, guys. Yikes. Oh. I mean, it's still a good amount of time, but we have a lot to cover. Because I have one more minigame that you guys don't even know about.
What?
Get something real sick. Okay. Wow! Queued up for that one, Cody. All right.